is everybody here tonight supporting the Rangers with Dundee Tigers? Oh, one or two, there you go. Okay, folks, let's make some noise. Who's cheering for the Paisley Pirates? By his penalty, number 16, Ian Tudley, receives 2 minutes for roughing, time of the penalty, 3 minutes and 7 seconds. And 16, 2 for roughing at 3:07. Pirates are back to full strength. Dundee's number 4, Gavin Hart, receives 2 minutes for interference. Time on the ball, 12 minutes and 15 seconds. That's Dundee's 4, 2 for interference at 12:15. Okay, is there anybody in here cheering for the away team, the Dundee Tigers? One or two, not bad, not bad. Okay, Pirates fans, let's show them how to make some noise. Who's cheering for the Paisley Pirates? By his penalty, number 30, Martin Guy receives 2 minutes for delay of game. Time of penalty, 31 minutes and 1 second. As Pirates 30, delay of game, 31-01. And the second goal, power play goal, scored by number 44, Chris Phillips. Assisted by number 11, Paul Gilcher. It's a power play goal, scored by 44 from 11 at 31 minutes and 30 seconds. Ryan McFarlane received 2 minutes for interference at 33 minutes 46 seconds. That is 21-2 for interference at 33 46. By this opening goal, scored the number 19, Graham Thorpe, Richardson, sorry. Assisted by number 91, Graham McCamley. That's Richardson from Graham McCamley on the power play at 33 minutes 56 seconds. Thank you. By the second and equalising goal, scored by number 91, Graham McAnally. Assisted by number 30, Martin Guy, time of the goal, 37 minutes and 3 seconds.